If we're going to have astronauts living on the moon on Mars, you need power to be able to live in space. My name is Dr. Dionne Hernandez-Lugo, and I manage a team that develops power system for future space exploration. Kilopower is a nuclear technology. This setup here will be the actual size of the reactor, and it's a fission system. The heat comes all the way up to these engines here. That gives you the electrical energy that you would need then to be able to power instruments or habitats, to be able to go and explore the moon as part of this Artemis program. To work for NASA was a dream, really. Living in Puerto Rico and watching those shuttle launch on TV, I always wanted to work here. Growing up, I always asked a lot of questions. My mom bought me a small microscope, and that really is what changed my interest into science, to work on technologies that can potentially take the first woman and the next man to the moon. It's really a dream come true.